money on that. They could make money with like five passengers on it because they pay a fortune.
Wow.
This is like,
well, in somewhere like Rochester, they'll carry a lot of traffic from Rochester to Toronto who are actually connected. So those people in Rochester, their options to go to Poland are through New York, Chicago, Boston, or Toronto. And to them, Toronto's just, it's just another city, right? So it doesn't matter. And Air Canada will have a really good rate and fill their plane up full of Americans. And we're the best airport. And we are going to be the best airport in the world.